Hey y'all, my name is Juanita Harrington. Not to bullshit you, not, but to actually sit here and be wondering how to talk to my people or how to motivate my people to want to watch and be intuitive. Well, today we're going to talk about the little engine that could. That energy in you that just makes you feel fired up to want to go do more and be successful. Well, the vocabulary word of the day is actually accomplishments. ACCOMPLISHMENT. Accomplishments. You ever felt like you couldn't accomplish something, but you still accomplished it anyway? See, walking through the mud don't make you who you are. Looking in the mirror, just trying to vision who you are, what you could be or should be. Just trying to visualize the life that you could give or could not give. Maybe if you pay your intuition down on a building so you could be looking at everybody else while they counting the numbers in your head. I mean, accomplishments is something that we all achieve when we feel like we all gotta do better. It's more than just painting a picture inside of a theme. Accomplishments. The little engine that could is a story of an engine that's not afraid to be who they are regardless of anything. Someone that knows, as an example, just how to go.
Be honest, most of them be all giving me signs. Promise that you won't let